up? This is Tajay of the Mighty Souls of Mischief crew. I'm chilling with my man Festo, my man A Plus, and my man Oak. You know, he's dope.
Yo.
And right now, you know, we're just maxing in the studio. We're hailing from East Oakland, California, and sometimes it gets a little hectic out there. But right now, you know, we're going to up you on how we just chill.
Down to 7 digits, call up Bridget, her man's a midget. Plus, she got friends, yo, I can dig it. Here's a 40 swinging, you know it's frigid. I got him chilling in the cooler, break out the ruler. Damn, that's the fattest dog I ever seen. The one that's eating Cali, getting weed in Jackson, feel like Maui. Now we feel the good vibration. So many females, so much inspiration.
I get inspired by the blood system. I'll front you, you, if you hang with the buck crooks. I roll the strip for bones to pee. When I find one, and I'm good. Take her home and quickly lose. I need that explain this.
And we are live back inside the skate park of Tampa. This is the place to be today, 1993 till infinity. It's Tampa Pro 2018 presented by Monster Energy. This is the 24th annual Tampa Pro Finals. We are about to kick this off. I'm Paul Zitzer up here along with Andrew Cannon and Chris Cole. And TJ Rogers is standing on deck. First, we're gonna take a look at the basics to see how this finals is gonna play out. Here are the general rules. It's pretty simple. 12 skaters are in the final. The top two straight shot winners from qualifiers and the top 10 from semis, which we just watched. Each skater gets 3 1-minute runs. The best run counts. Here's your finals heat sheet. TJ Rogers is gonna be first skater coming in because he just squeezed into the finals. Followed by Felipe Gustavo, Axel Kreisberg, Ryan DeCenzo, Alex Midler, Louis Lopez, Jagger Eaton, Zion Wright, Luan Oliveira, Kelvin Hoffler, and your number two and number one qualifiers from Friday with the straight shots, Manny Santiago and Yuto Horigome. And those are the top 12 skaters of the weekend, and away we go. All right, first skater in. From Whitby, Ontario, Canada, skate for Blind, Tensor, Bones, and Red Bull. Let's bring in TJ Rogers for his first of 3 runs here in the finals. This is it, everybody. This is Tampa Pro, let's do it, TJ. Yeah.
Mm. Oh, wow, already starting.
Coming in with the fuego. So lofty on the nollie backside flip.
Yeah, that's a strong nollie backside flip.
Oh my God, man, every time.
This is a good run already.
There we go, nice. Switch tail on the pyramid. He's on the top of the pyramid. Switch front three,
nice
hanging
save.
On. Yeah, TJ.
Well done.
Right now, 15 seconds left for TJ. Nollie crook. 360 flip.
That's 2 good 360 flips.
And that right there is going to do it for him. I mean, it's a kind of a contest make, but this is the finals.
Yeah, I don't know if the judges are going to let that slide, but...
No.
But the rest of that run was so solid.
Super good. That's a great way to set off the finals. Yeah, TJ.
Nicely done, TJ. Just squeaking in there, too. It's great to have him. This is his first ever final, by the way.
Congratulations. Welcome to the finals.
Next skater in. One Tampa Am in 2007. That's it, he's been killing it ever since. From Brasilia, Brazil. Plan B, Adidas, Venture, and FKD. Let's give it up for Felipe Gustavo.
Felipe's in.
Control.
Oh, man.
Nicely done.
All the way across that super long rail. Textbook.
Dude,
it could not be better.
As high as you can get in there. That's so cool.
Way harder than it looks. You got to be really precise on that. Coming in, switch. Oh my God! Switch flip backside nose grind.
That is so heavy.
30
in
seconds
a contest.
Left for Felipe Gustavo.
Unbelievable.
Switch back tail.
Ooh. Oh, look at it. Trending.
You dog. Coming in, switch. Switch
with
front
a
blunt.
Switch front
beautiful.
Blunt. Hop out.
10 seconds left for Felipe Gustavo. Come on, everyone, get loud. Yes! Yes! 360 foot nose grind!
It was
Felipe
perfect.
Gustavo! Yeah. That is time!
Yeah.
That's one of the best runs I've ever seen in my life.
That run was incredible.
Oh, yeah, Felipe!
I gotta be honest, I was here when Felipe won Tampa Am, and he's been back a million times since, and he's always right there. Like, almost a perfect run with the hardest tricks, and then maybe one will go wrong. That was like, that was a repeat of that kind of skating when he won Am.
He's like, been perfect. Grinding lately. Like, mm-hmm. He skates a lot.
Dude, that might have been the winning run. That's one of those crazy ones. I can't believe he just did that. Dude, he did a three flip nose grind at the end of a run and a switch flip back nose grind down the hubba. Dude. I can't wait to see scores on that.
Grinded the entire flat bar.
Everything was perfect.
Look at
that. Dude, he popped out of that.
Switch prompt.
Here we go. To cap off a run.
Look at that.
He's got to feel good about that.
That waiting on scores. 84. Nice. 84.
Ooh.
That's a big score. But
yeah, Felipe.
I mean, he just hooked up the contest, too, because now we're going to see everybody go wild.
Yeah. Or you know what? I've seen the opposite effect. Freak
Come on,
everyone
don't
out.
Be negative. Everyone's going to get negative, psyched no. right
this
here.
This next dude's going to bring some heat.
Who's it, sir? All right.
Skating in his first ever Tampa Pro coming out of Belgium. Skating for Toy Machine, Bro Style and Indie, Axel Kreisberg.
It should be noted that he dropped in and pushed.
He couldn't go fast enough. There we go. Yeah.
Wow,
oh, into the back
nose
blunt. That's a lot of control. Dude, precision.
That was smooth. Man, he just does that so well.
Here we go, coming in with a lot of speed right now. The Hurricane. I see that run, Felipe, and I raise you. Oh,
whoa.
The front nose blunt.
Sliding
getting away.
Into danger.
Front feeble getting away.
I like that he took the Felipe run as a call to action.
And that right there is time. Wow, back 180 nose grind.
That switch 5-0 at the end was sick too, man.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Dude, Kelvin hanging onto that.
So far, so good.
Solid runs.
We've gotten what we came for all weekend, no question.
Yeah, yes. We are three skaters in and three good runs.
Three great runs. On deck, winner of Tampa Am in 2008. Best pro finish at Tampa Pro. Sixth place, 2016. He could win it all. He's from Vancouver, British Columbia, skating for Globe, Indy, Red Bull, and Bones Wheels. He's already in. Ryan DiCenzo.
Nice.
That was cool.
Gap kickflip front 50 over the pyramid down the hubba.
Oh, man. It's all right. He's still got a lot of time. Man, really turning that thing late.
Coming at the rail. Kick for front lip. Oh,
wow.
Nollie heel board down the rail. DiCenzo knows it's time to turn it up.
This is a final Descenso.
I like final Descenso. What is he going to do?
I thought we were seeing a heel flip.
So did I. I was like, is he about to go heel flip into the hubba? And that right there is time for Descenso on run number one.
Here's some airmail for you, though.
Lofty.
Yep.
Fatty to flatty. Yeah, Descenso.
When Tommy Sandoval can't be here, we need somebody to do a frontside flip over the big stuff.
We talked about the Monster Pro Open Pass. There's six skaters in this final who are trying to make it to the SLS Pro Open, and this next skater is one of them. Rookie Pro, coming out of Calabasas, California, skating for Sovereign, Red Bull, Nike SB, and Spitfire, Alex Midler, all grown up, 60 seconds.
On course.
No.
Whoa, 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 he's got three runs, and we are literally 5 seconds in. He's gonna be just fine.
I mean, I didn't count him out.
Oh, the back tail.
It's a good one.
Huge alley-oop. People going for that front crook and backside over crook. So crazy.
It is.
That thing is so long.
I mean, wow. His front crook attempt is the best of my front crook attempts.
15 seconds left. Ooh. And that right there is gonna be time for Alex Midler. Run number one in the finals. Stoked to have you out here, Midler. Looking forward to those next two.
Yeah, that's the difference. In the finals, you get three runs. Best run counts, all it takes is one. Last year, Louis saved his best for last. You just gotta come out swinging, right? Chris, you hold back in the final? You hold back?
No, not at all. You have the best run counts. Each run has to be the best run in your brain.
Speaking of best runs, last year's winner, standing by from Hawthorne, California, skating for Flip, Volcom, Indy, Converse, Spitfire, Hardee's, and Hard Luck Bearings. Let's bring in Louis Lopez. Yeah, Louis.
Crowd favorite.
High speed Smith grind to start it off. Back Smith around the corner. Nice. Frontside flip over the rail.
Jeez. Dude, twisty hips.
Front feeble, 180 out the hard way.
Yeah, robo lower back.
Yes, Louis stepping it up. 30 seconds left.
Nice, oh. I like that. Definitely want to see that.
Three from getting away. Got about 10 seconds. Switch heel. And that right there is time for Louis Lopez.
Woo. Making those tricks look easy.
If he can put that whole thing together, that is going to be an incredible run.
He jams in a lot of tricks.
He's good because he's got flow. He can do a trick on the rail and then do a trick on the quarter pipe and then do a trick on the ledge and the whatever. He's got something for everything, right? That helps.
Yep, it absolutely does.
No axle stalls.
And consistency on all of it.
Mm-hmm. Right, and style. And a rad attitude. And stoke.
Anything else?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me
originality, creativity.
We're just getting started.
Talking about the skaters who are not yet in Street League trying to get in there, trying to get a pass to the Pro Open, this next skater is another one, Jagger Eaton, winner of Tampa Am 2014. He's here. He's ready to rip. He's been killing it. Let's do it, Jagger. He really has been ripping. Look at that.
That was sick, man. Switch nose grind.
So much timing on that one. Here we go. Coming in switch.
Yes.
Dude, that's rad. He's put down some tricks already.
Switch back tail.
Confident in them, too.
I just like how much he's mixing it up. Oh,
that's
man.
That's a cool one.
Gap to back 180 nose grind.
Lots of scary going on in that. Oh, there
Kick
you go.
Kickflip back lip on the A-frame.
He saw it, was like, hey, I can do that too.
Just like a ninja kick out of that
blunt. Wow, dude. Switch front feeble.
Yes!
Dude.
Blunt frontside flip. Big.
Wow, this run is going off.
And that right there
nice.
Is time for Jagger Eaton with a perfect run. Woo!
Heavy. That was a heavy run.
Very heavy.
Lots of maneuvers there.
So you see like 10 years of contest history for a kid like him. He's young, but he's like a contest vet and he kills.
He's still growing too.
Yeah, he's growing. He's growing into his tricks. Pop.
That was crazy.
Hat. Yeah, Jagger.
I can't wait to see score on that. So right now, score to beat 84, right?
Correct. Felipe Gustavo way up on top with an 84. TJ Rogers is in second with a 73.33. That's where we're at right now. I think Jagger's going to be up in the mix.
We'll get him locked into this front feeble and not move.
And then directly into the back nose blunt revert.
You were talking about Louis Lopez jamming a trick in everywhere, and Jagger's another one.
You're right.
Just like that. Yes, that was frontside flip.
All right, awaiting the score right now. Where is he going to end up?
Score is in 87. Jagger Eaton in first place.
Leading the pack here at Tampa Pro.
First place by three Woo! Whole points.
Heavy that lead.
That's big time. Welcome to the pros, Jagger. And another brand new pro. Florida Pride. Jupiter, Florida in the house. Nike SB, Real Skateboards, Thunder, Spitfire, Red Bull, Skate Park of Tampa, Creamy Wax, Bones, and Shake Junt. Let's give it up for Zion Wright.
Planet Jupiter is gold.
Planet Jupiter
Let's
is gold.
Let's do this, Zion. Lofty kickflip to set it off. Dude. I love the way he scoops into that backside disaster.
Yeah, he knows what he's doing on transition. He tried to wrangle that.
He's a wrangler.
Just straight to a Bastian Salabonzi.
The opposite way, though.
Yeah.
Seconds left for Zion. Oh, man, frontside wall ride.
That was huge.
Oh! There we go. Zion Wright calling it. He's going to look to those next runs. Yeah, Zion.
Next skater in. Two-time Tampa Pro winner trying to make it three to join Lutzka and Kostin in the Tampa Pro history books. From Porto Alegre, Brazil, skating for Flip, Nike SB, and Spitfire. He's already in. Luan Oliveira.
Oh, man. Getting another flip trick in there before the kickflip nose, Manny.
Yeah, we're seeing wizarding.
I love the way his feet set up. They're just like, engage.
Yeah, real quick.
Oh, my God.
It's just wild that he can do that so quick and good.
Catch, turn, perfect. Coming in switch.
That was rad.
coming to the ledge. Oh, my God. I really hope he keeps going.
I mean, everybody slides on the ground with that trick. He just turned all in the air.
Oh.
That's weird.
That would have been the tallest nollie flip. That is time right there for Luan Oliveira. Run number one here in the finals. He totally skates the course differently than everybody else. He didn't touch a single rail out there, but he did so many flip tricks.
Because he has board control like nobody else.
It's true. It's good to mix it up. That helps. Mix it up, stay on your board, keep it interesting.
Totally. You flipping enough, cheers get louder.
Score is in for Luan, 77.33. That's good enough for fourth place, just behind TJ Rogers. Nicely done, Luan. Next in, third place last year. Looking for his first Tampa Pro win. Coming out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, skating for Colors Collective, Rockstar, Bronson, Richta, Mob, G-Shock, Rasta Klotten, Crux, Mr. Kelvin Hoffler.
It's about to get real. Nice.
Control.
Perfectly balanced. Blunt fakie, coming in with a lot of speed.
Switch from Blunt.
Easily 10 to 12 feet on that.
Wow.
Nick flip back lip on the A-frame.
Back foot almost didn't make it on.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Kick flip front blunt fakie.
Straight into jamming a fakie front nose slide.
Kick flip nose, 20 seconds left for Kelvin Hoffler.
I like his kick flip nose slides. They're flat.
Oh, he was definitely wiggling on that. Cat back tail. Yeah, Kelvin. See if he can squeak this in. That is time right there for Kelvin Hoffler. Going for that kickflip crook at the end.
That would have been unfair.
Woo, yeah. Give it up for him, everybody. He also just got surgery a few weeks ago to get pins taken out from his leg.
Wow.
Unbelievable skateboarding.
If we get a replay of that full cab back tail, you'll see right when he puts it in, it sticks a little bit and he pushes through it. Be on the lookout for that.
That show, he's like done a few of those that he knows how to react.
He's like, oh, this isn't right.
I've done this before.
Another look at that awesome run. Back Smith.
Big fat ollie out of a blunt. Lots of tricks in this thing. Whoa.
It looked great. It looked like his back foot was not going to make it onto the board.
Yep.
Woo! There you go, dude. Off balance. You couldn't really tell from that angle
there.
You couldn't. You could tell from up above.
Score is in, 81.33 for Kelvin. That is good enough for third place.
I wonder what it would be if he gets that kickflip crook at the end.
I bet it'll be higher.
Yeah, I'd imagine so. If it were lower, that'd be ridiculous.
Zitzer with the incredible insight.
I'm no mathematician.
Next skater in. Second place qualifier from Friday. Got the straight shot right to the finals. We love him. You know him. It's Manny Santiago from Puerto Rico. Yo, Manny. Manny's world.
Oh, my God.
That was awesome.
Nollie flip Willie. That was crazy.
Nice. Dude.
Yes, Manny. That's one way to deal with the jitters.
Just do something wild. Make it.
That was unreal.
What's
just
next? A fandango?
Force a make. I hope so.
Oh, frontside flip getting away. He's got such a wild and unique frontside flip. Oh, kick flip backside nose grind.
He is killing the hubba in practice.
Kickflip backside 50-50 on the rail.
Oh,
10 seconds left for Manny Santiago. Oh my
wow.
God! Varial heel back five.
That was insane, Manny.
That was.
That right there is time for Manny Santiago. Impossible lip!
Manny!
On it!
Yeah, Manny.
Dude.
That was cool.
Whoa. That was an insane run.
That was an exciting run, too.
That was all Manny. That was like a signature run for Manny. Nicely done, dude.
Manny.
Stoked to see you back in form. Just killing it.
Dude, Nolly Flip Willie.
So sick. We could just replay that over and over again.
It's just crazy the control to be able to pull out of that in the beginning of a run.
Yeah, and shake the jitters. That was heavy. Those last two moves were insane.
Takes a lot of confidence to roll in and do tricks like that first out of the gate.
100%.
Score is in an 82 even.
Yeah, Manny.
That puts Manny in third place.
Yes.
Jagger Eaton on top with an 87. Felipe Gustavo with an 84. And Manny with the 82. And that brings us to our final skater, run one. Finals, Tampa Am, Tampa Pro. From Tokyo, Japan, skating for Nike SB, Blind Skateboards, Rick DeVenture, and Andale, it's Yuto Horigome.
Casual feeble grind. Coming in switch.
Wow.
Switch back to 180 nose grind.
That trick is so incredible.
Ooh, front feebs. Sugar cane.
You know, what's crazy is he does a lot of twisty tricks like
Dude.
That. But he doesn't wind up like everyone else.
His torso stays relatively straight.
He just twists.
Oh,
yeah.
540, yeah.
To fakie.
Nardog.
There we go.
He seems to do that soft and casually, but that doesn't make sense.
Half cab front blunt. 5 seconds.
Wow.
Oh! Give it up. That is time for Yuto Horigome. First run in the finals. Woo!
That was sick, man. Those tricks are hard. And we already know that he's got more up his sleeve.
Yeah, he has such a crazy bag. If he can stick that run, that's going to put some pressure on everybody else.
It's some pressure. That'll put pressure on 100. Like a score. Let's start to, you know.
Yeah, we get it.
Yeah, sure. Sure, Zitzer.
Let's look at some more of what Yuto did.
Yeah.
It's a lot,
sugar
right?
Sugar cane right there. Dude, he has so many tricks. That's like classic Yuto right there.
If he makes it all, it's going to be it's gonna be real, real tough to beat. Waiting on the score. Score to beat right now is Jagger with an 87. Yuto with a 79. That's solid. That puts him in fifth place, just ahead of Luan Oliveira. Nicely done. For Yuto, run number one. That's it for run one in the finals. Tampa Pro presented by Monster Energy. Let's take a look at our current standings after run one. Jagger Eaton way out on top with an 87, followed by Felipe Gustavo, Manny Santiago, Kelvin Hoffler, Yuto, Luan Oliveira, TJ Rogers, Louis Lopez, Axel, Ryan DeCenzo, Zion Wright, and Alex Midler rounding out the top 12. And we are going to go straight back to the top of the order. Run number two, finals. TJ Rogers coming in sixth place. Looking for a perfect run. 60 seconds are on the clock. TJ, whenever you're ready.
Nice.
he gets
Zombie Nation.
Oh man, 360 flip pulling it.
I like that DJ Wade has nomination just on deck. Well.
Seconds left.
I wonder if we're gonna get Mortal Kombat next.
Oh, oh my god, so clean.
That was super good.
Wow.
He's just practicing for that next run now. Oh
god. Straight to limbo.
That is time right there for TJ Rogers.
Oh, and the Stevie down the stairs. There, Stevie.
All of that and more to come in his third run.
That was TJ's second of three. I think his first run was a little better, right? Maybe not?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wasn't watching. I was studying scores.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not an excuse.
Also, he rode past you and said, sick.
Waiting on deck. Did an absolutely incredible first run, sitting in second place. Coming out of Brasilia, Brazil, for Plan B and Adidas, Felipe Gustavo, whenever you're ready, here we go.
Nollie Crook,
nice.
Going the distance.
Wow.
Jeez, Nollie Crook knows perfectly.
Life gets easy.
Great.
He looks
great.
Cool. Oh, man.
Switch flip back nose grind attempt again in his run.
I mean, that's awesome that he made that in a contest line ever.
That's just awesome he did that. Coming in switch.
Oh,
my God! Switch kick for back tail!
That's some final spizz.
Down yeah. at a handrail.
Yep.
Switch front blunt.
That was it's too much.
Andrew. 5 seconds. He is blowing my mind.
Mm. Oh, man.
Give it up for Felipe Gustavo, everybody.
I felt like a 90 coming on.
Please mix those lines together.
Yeah, way to bust out some highlight reel style tricks, man.
Oh, man. Switch flip back tail down a round rail in your run.
I mean, imagine the slam that you and I would take trying a switch flip back tail
yours,
down that.
Yours would be a lot different than mine. Mine would be full body.
Totally. The wave gets blocked off right there, though.
Everybody upstairs, look to your right. One, two, three.
Keep it going. Keep it going. Oh! Even the pros. Oh, my God. We're still going.
One more.
The whole pack.
The Super Wave. Spot Tampa Super Wave. Paul Schmidt to the judges.
This is the best wave ever.
That's NBD.
I mean, they're nailing it up there.
Yeah, they're good.
The judges' stand sucks.
Come on, we're going to do better.
Here it comes. Catch it.
I'm going to crowd surf all the way around.
We're going to bring a boogie board to crowd surf.
That was the first time I've ever seen
that's
that.
That's definitely a Tampa first. And then Axel's going to go back to Belgium. Like, the weirdest thing happened when I was in Tampa before my run. They do this ritual there. Anyway, Axel Kreisbergs, you are in next. Whenever you're ready, we got you. Coming in ninth place, trying to crack a 87
oh,
or better.
Oh, popping out of that 5-0.
Oh, yeah, that was heavy.
Speeding. Wow.
Oh, I like that 180 switch crook this round.
Yep, switch it up a little bit. Keep us guessing.
Coming in quick.
Whoa. Oh,
that was fully trucked on.
Yes, he tried to hop on it.
And got a shinner.
Gap to nose blunt.
That's a good nose blunt.
15 seconds.
Very tweaked.
Oh! Yeah. Slide up and down the A-frame.
Yeah, Axel.
And the crowd reacts.
For real, they really do. Yes!
That right there is time for Axel Kreisberg. Make some noise for him, Tampa.
That was fantastic. Woo! What a run.
What a great job switching up tricks and keeping it exciting.
You know what happened? That wave, he just rode the wave in.
That's right.
Something to do with it.
Really, really pulling it all together.
Take a look at some of what went down in Axel's run. 5-0, hop out early.
I like how quick he was just mashing tricks in, like trick after trick after trick after trick. And
such
also
a difficult
changing
run.
Also changing them up and then port side and up and over.
And nobody
What's
did,
not
nobody
to
did.
Like?
No one up and down. Nobody
no
went
one.
Up and down on that all weekend long.
There's a reason though. It's not like he just figured it out. It's gnarly.
Score is in 80 even for Axel. That puts him into fifth place just behind Kelvin Hoffler. That's a great score. Axel skating in his first Tampa Pro.
Zion,
next
that was awesome.
In from Woo. Vancouver, BC, skating for Globe, Indy, and Red Bull. Ryan DeCenzo.
Nice.
Feeble to 5-0.
Little rail dance.
Perfect.
That's a wild kickflip 50.
Yes, the kickflip crook making it this time around.
Dude.
Front side flip on point.
Consistently ripping. Nice.
Kickflip front
job.
Lip. Whoa!
Yeah.
Got a heel board!
Yeah, Ryan.
Oh
that
my
was
god.
Insane.
Yes!
Nice!
Wally 360, 10 seconds just about
Man,
for DeCenzo.
We have a contest, guys.
Oh, dude, missing why? The flick, 100.
But what
dude,
an amazing
why?
Run. Give it up for DeCenzo, everybody.
That was incredible.
That was
a finals run.
Way to put some pressure in there.
No doubt. So DeCenzo comes into that run in 10th.
Yeah,
he'll be moving
gonna
on
be
up.
Boosting.
Yeah, I don't think he's going to stay there. That was sick.
That was sick. But there's a lot of big scores. Top four scores are all in the 80s. Top five are in the 80s. 80 even, Kreisberg, fifth place.
I thought you were making up a nickname for him. DeCenzo, not scared to flip the board, not scared to jam a lot of tricks in.
Flip into almost everything.
I know. Like, inconsistently, he just got the front truck over that rail and then still pulled it.
See that
score. An amazing run.
Score 83 even for Ryan DeCenzo.
Nice.
That is good enough for third place. Yeah, Ryan.
Wow. 10-3. Nice.
Big jump. Quality jump. If he could do that one more time, it's going to be real serious. Next in. Sitting in 12th place right now, his first ever pro contest. He's impressed us all weekend. Calabasas, California, Sovereign, Red Bull, Nike SB, Alex Midler, get in there.
Oh, dude, the commitment level was awesome.
Yeah, that was great. He almost
that was,
had the
he
tail
tried
on the
to
ground.
Grab it. Like, yep.
You're mine.
Take it any way you can get it.
Yes! Whoa. Greased that thing in. He had to wax the deck.
Kickflip back 50.
The more
the
frightening
rail.
The make, the better to me.
True.
Dude, back-to-back kickflip in, backside and frontside on the round rail.
Yeah.
Showing
some
skill.
That's adult.
Yes.
Whoa, nice!
Kickflip back lip.
Good hanging on to it.
15 seconds for
Midler.
Climbing
all over the quarter pipe.
Yes! Smith popping out. Got enough time to get one more in. 5 seconds. There
Man, that
we
was
go.
Perfect.
And that is time right there for Midler.
That's 2 out of 3. You got one more crack at it, Midler. And that's, you know, that's all it takes. This dude handles pressure like a champion.
That's good under pressure.
Next in from Hawthorne, California. He's the defending Tampa Pro champion. Skate for Flip, Volcom Indy, and Hardlock. Luis Lopez, 60 seconds on the clock, coming into this run in 10th place. He's got room for improvement. Let's get it, Louie.
Smith into back Smith. Beautiful frontside flip.
You know what I like about Louis? He seems to know the speed of all of his tricks and what he should approach it at better than most people. Because a lot of the transition tricks, if you want to get right on the coping at the right angle, it's all speed. And he does it every time.
30 seconds. Luis Lopez, defending champion, run number 2.
Oh, nice. The fakie.
Hanging
you don't
on.
See that much.
Oh, yeah, Louis.
Yeah.
3 kickflip.
Way to church it up.
And that right there is time for Luis Lopez on run number 2. We got one more from him. See if he can defend his title.
Without messing around. On deck, got the kid who's sitting in first place in his first Tampa Pro with an 87 from Mesa, Arizona. Skate for Plan B, Bones, Indy, Red Bull, and KTR. Jagger Eaton, whenever you're ready, 60 seconds, all you.
Front feeble. Oh my God, going kickflip back nose blunt.
That is insane.
Switch nose grind, no problem.
Nose problem.
I like that switch back 5-0.
Wow.
Back 180 nose grind.
He seems to lock right in. Nice.
Trying to up his score right now.
Dudes are doing that like it's easy, and it's definitely not.
Switch front feeble down the rail after a blunt kickflip to fakie. Jeez!
Hitting us with the blunt frontside flip. Two-part
frontside
flip.
Time for one more right here.
Oh giving it a go. Back nose Dude. Blunt Reeves.
Give it up for Jagger Eaton.
I like that he went for it again. That made me happy.
He wanted to clean it up, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jagger.
Make that lead a commanding lead.
So Jagger is got that. He's got that pro open pass in his back pocket right now. If he wins this, he goes to the pro open. He gets 20 grand. He gets to skate the semifinals here for life, etc. But
which is a long time because he's only 17 right now.
That's true. He could be here for the next 20 years. But there's a lot of great skating to come. Zion Wright's on deck. Zion, give us a wave. The cameras are looking for you. Zion. Is Zion in here? He's coming in? He's coming in. All right. He's coming in the building. He's coming in.
These guys are so good at skateboarding, they don't even watch the other guys skateboarding.
Is he coming in? Anybody see him?
He was definitely practicing out there.
You got him? Okay, Zion. It's all you, Zion. He's from Jupiter, Florida. You know him and love him. He's currently in 12th, so all he's got to do is go out there and do what he does. He should be good. Nowhere to go but up, Zion. As in life. Here we go.
Setting it off with a nice kick flip.
Oh, wow. That's a cool looking back D.
There we go.
Nice.
Nice 360 flip yep. over the little pyramid.
In the dark little corner. This is my favorite part.
Here we go.
That was even better than the last one.
Jeez, and they tried to kickflip back five the hubba.
He doesn't mess around.
He kickflipped the hubba, though. I could just see that again. Actually.
15 seconds.
Nice.
Whoa, he flew
popping
out
over,
of that.
Getting lofty. Yeah. 10 left.
That little big spin was sick.
That big spin was during time, too.
Yep. Badass.
Yeah, Zion. Planet Jupiter is gold.
Woo!
That was crazy.
And he's out.
He's probably going to go skate the concrete. He probably was just skating the concrete. He was like, oh, I got to go.
He doesn't stop. If you want to get that good, just don't stop.
Just be like a shot. Just don't ever stop skateboarding. Mm-hmm.
Or believing.
Here we go, Zion.
No. Dude, he is so smooth. His overcrooks improved in this line as opposed to last line, too. But look at that thing.
Bionic.
He tweaked that 540 out further this time,
man.
Too.
And
there
that
you go.
Little big.
Excited to see the score on this one.
Score is in. 81.67. That is good enough for fifth place.
Woo!
Just bumping ahead of Kelvin Hoffler. So each of those guys had a fall in the run. And, you know, like if the third run gets cleaned up, could give first place a run for the money.
Maybe Kelvin should throw a 540.
Next, skater in, two-time Tampa Pro winner from Porto Alegre, Brazil. Skated for Flip, Nike SB, Grizzly, and beats Padre. It's Luan Oliveira. Wow, every try, like nothing.
Yeah, I mean, he doesn't get doubted on skill, ever.
No.
I don't know if he's got that.
That's an NBD.
Yeah. Look at him. Also, if you put this guy up to a popular vote contest, he will win every time. Like, he is a fan favorite.
Because you know what? He lets his skateboarding just do all his talking. That's it.
Like, totally.
Pure skate.
That's right.
Oh, he no shuffle. No shuffle. All four wheels down.
Just authoritative.
Dude, that is an insane trick to catch.
I can't believe that's a trick that's even thrown out during a weekend of a contest.
That is time right there for Luan Oliveira. Run number two. He's going to have one more.
Wow.
We are getting down to
Manny, you're killing
the end
it.
Of the heat.
So we have three skaters left in the second runs of the finals. It's a best of three runs count. That's it. So it's not over until the last run. Kelvin Hoffler is on deck. He's in sixth place with an 81.33, and he's ready to do work. Let's get it, Kelvin. Sao Paulo in the house. Here we go, 60 seconds, it's all you. Let's give it up for Kelvin Hoffler.
Beautiful backsmith to start it off. Oh my God.
He was like, no, I won't accept this.
He was taking that no matter what.
I will not accept this going sour.
Oh,
jeez, kicks the back lip.
Towing it.
Really just adjusting on the fly.
Oh.
Grab it.
Kick to the front, blunt attempt, getting away. Still 25 seconds. Kick with nose slide. Beautifully balanced backside 5-0 grind. Cat back tail again.
That's crazy that's just a make.
Whoa! Body burial, Figgy hang up the sketch.
No!
Hell? No!
Kelvin! Oh, that is time for Kelvin Hoffler. That was the most insane balance.
Yeah. Just a long for that ride.
He pitched a tent, set up camp, started a fire, snuffed it out,
and then we pitched a tent.
I cannot believe it. It's just rad. If he gets in, he's hanging on.
Bless you, Andrew Cannon.
Thanks, Chris.
We are in the second runs of the finals. There's your current standings. Jagger Eaton still up on top with an 87 even, followed by Felipe Gustavo still with the 84, and DiCenzo with the 83. And from there, Manny, Zion, Kelvin, Axel, Yuto, Luan, and Alex Midler rounding out the top 10. And we have two runs left in the second runs before we go back to the top of the order. Next guy, he's been on fire. He's killing it out here this weekend. Looking for his first Tampa Pro win from Mayaguez, Puerto Rico. Escaper Echo, Rockstar and Fortune, Manny Santiago. He knows I nailed that pronunciation. He knows it.
I love that he also switched it up. No more LOL.
Yeah, not from LOL anymore.
Oh my God!
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Burial heel back 50 to start first. Off his run.
Nice sweep.
He's still laughing about Mayaguez. All right, let's get it. Tighten it up, Manny.
Honestly, I don't know if he could tighten it up any more tight.
No, he's...
No, it's Rambo waist.
There we go, front side flip. That one got away from him in the last one. 30 seconds left for Manny. Yes!
Dude, Manny is coming out right now.
The fire.
He showed up.
We're glad he's here. Kick for 50, getting away.
Don't do that.
10 seconds left.
Wow. Oh, taking one for Mayaguez. Am I getting better, Manny? Sorry, I'm going to be quiet. I think I messed your whole run up. It was good, though.
No, that was amazing.
If I would have said he was from Lowell, he would have had a score of a 90. Everything would have been smooth. Yeah, that's what I said. I did not. No, I didn't even get close. I'm kidding.
The first time
I didn't even
you
get
were
close.
Like Michigan.
Just stop. Let's get serious. This is the finals. This is the finals, by the way. Tampa Pro 2018, presented by Monster. All right, second runs. Last skater, Yuto Horigome, number one qualifier from Friday out of Tokyo, Japan. He's here to do work. Everybody loves Yuto. Let's do it.
Oh, that was so late on the back tail.
And sick, too.
Yeah!
Hey.
Unfazed.
That trick. I love it.
Ugh.
Whoa. Not something you see often.
No. But we love him. Make some noise for Yuto!
Yuto!
All the way from Japan. He's got about 15 seconds left.
Oh, no footer.
So, flat ground trick?
Back nose blunt, so
dude,
casual.
That was so good.
Woo.
Ooh,
hardly
that's cool.
Moving the arms. That's time for Yuto Horigome.
And that is it for run number two here in the finals, Tampa Pro 2018, presented by Monster Energy. Thanks to all our sponsors, Independent Trucks, Santa Cruz Skateboards, Mob, Bronson, OJ's, True Skate, Beats by Dre, New Era, Transworld Skateboarding. Thanks to ETN for making this live. Thanks to you guys at home for watching all over the world. It's been good so far. It's been absolutely insane. Let's take a look at our current final standings with one run left to go. The rookie, Jagger Eaton, holding the pass to the Pro Open with an 87, followed by Felipe Gustavo, Ryan DeCenzo, Manny Santiago, Zion Wright, Kelvin Hoffler, Alex the Crusher, Kreisbergs, Yuto Argome, Luan Midler, TJ, and Luis Lopez running out the top 12. Now, we got one run left to go. Crowd, you ready for this? Crowd, you ready for TJ Rogers? You ready for Whitby, Ontario, Canada? Ready for some of the best skateboarding of all time? Let's get it, TJ! Yes. Wow.
Yes!
Flotation.
Yep. Dude, why is he so good at that?
Switch tail. I just want the crowd to start saying it.
Yes,
nice,
switch front
TJ.
Three.
Great switch front three. Nice transition
20
move.
20 seconds. Malik Crook popping out perfectly.
Yeah,
360
TJ.
Flip. 10 seconds left.
Yes!
Nicely done.
TJ Rogers.
Bolts.
Yeah, TJ.
And that right there.
Oh!
TJ Rogers, everyone.
Yeah, TJ. Dude, that was perfect. Yeah. Get
the
it.
Party.
Don't stop
on the
now.
Course.
He just took himself straight to Burning Man.
He put it together.
That was an amazing run.
Everything was perfect.
I can't believe he was able to skate to that song right there. I feel like I would have been laughing the whole time.
That's nerves of steel right there. Last run, that song.
Talk
Here
us through
go.
This madness.
I like it. And he's pushing through crazy techno, making every trick. And look at that helicopter right there. Wow.
Needs to beat an 87 to take the lead from Jagger Eaton. What's he got?
Waiting on scores.
Somebody want to up the exposure on that camera. Be tight.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, get it. 82.67. That puts TJ in fourth place, bumping Manny down into fifth. Yeah, TJ, that was a stellar display of shred. That's as good as it gets to come out here and do what you want to do, like what you wanted to do.
Yeah,
boom.
To the song that you want to skate to.
And then get everybody stoked, and then everybody goes home and buys that and downloads it. Next in, coming in second place with a score of 84, looking for 87 or better. Tampa Am winner from a long time ago. Hadabris.
All right, Felipe is in. Oh, perfect.
Man.
Every time.
It's so good.
It floats up to the hubba.
He's so stylish. He's like a skater that could have just relied on that, but then he gets gnarly.
Oh, my
again,
God.
Again.
Switch flip back nose grind in
Man.
His run.
What a stud.
Felipe. There. We all got
Still
ripped
got
off.
15 seconds, though. Oh, man. Give it up for Felipe Gustavo, everyone. 5 seconds left. Hopefully, we can get one more out of him.
Get this one.
That is time for Felipe Gustavo. Yeah, run Felipe. Number three in the finals.
Yeah, dude.
And his first run, I mean, he can go home saying, I did one of the gnarliest right. tech runs of all time. It was ridiculous.
You know what I think happened on that run, though, is that he should have skated the sandstorm.
Everyone just starts like, he'll best like, techno song.
That's like a career regret. Like, could have won Tampa Pro, but.
But Wade played Biggie and not Sandstorm.
All right, next in, coming in eighth place with an 80, looking for an 87 or better. He's in, Axel Crusher. Axel Kreisberg's from Belgium.
High speed nose grind.
Isn't that beard?
Oh, nice. Putting it down.
Then he comes back with a tail smack. Wow. Heat is definitely rising.
Seconds left for Axel. Oh! Trying to step up the game.
Dude, I like that. Because it changes the entire front feeble when you go back on 80.
And that right there is time for Axel Kreisberg. Run number three.
Yeah, let's give it up for Axel. Making it all the way to the finals in his first Tampa Pro. And he got a score of an 80. He is sitting on an 80, and that's only good enough for eighth place here this weekend. That's pretty insane.
That means people showed up, you know what I mean?
Yep, people came to play. Next in.
Metal Meltdown.
Skater is currently in third place. Where's DiCenzo? Let's he's on top of the Kahuna. He's ready to rip. He's in third place with an 83.
Ready for speed.
From Vancouver, BC. He's got 60 seconds. We're ready. Let's get it. DiCenzo.
People grind to pop a wheelie.
Oh, that thing went haywire right at the end.
I thought he was pulling it.
It looked like it.
Front feeble. And
he definitely tried.
Smart man. Yeah.
Thirty seconds left for DiCenzo. Come on, everyone, get behind him. This is his third and final run in the finals. His feet were close together.
The wranglement. Yep, still got it.
Switch! Yeah! 270, did not see that coming. 10 seconds.
Didn't know that was happening. Now where's he going?
And this right here is going to do it for him. Give it up for DiCenzo.
DiCenzo.
Wally 360.
Whoa! Mandatory switch from Foot Impossible.
Yes.
Yeah, Ryan.
That was great.
He never stops shredding.
No, he doesn't.
It's nonstop.
No. The DiCenzo bro is constant.
Ryan DiCenzo probably not going to improve from that 83. I'm just going to say it. He's not. Then our next skater in. This is rookie Tampa Pro. He shredded qualifiers, shredded semis. Let's see him put it together. Midler, let's get it. There we go. Yeah.
Giving us exactly what we wanted.
Oh, nice. There we go.
Little stick pop out. Nice.
That is beautiful.
Very Donnie Barley-esque.
Yes. Popping out of that front feeble. Back nose on the A-frame.
That thing was torqued.
Oh.
Yeah, good
plenty
commitment
of time.
20 level.
Seconds left, Midler.
Way to try to force that thing.
10 seconds. Going kickflip, backflip, fake, calling it right there. Give it up for Alex Midler, everyone, his first ever Tampa Pro, and certainly not his last.
You know an individual falls a lot skateboarding when they fall and they start looking at their surroundings mid-fall.
Like, oh,
like,
man.
I'm not even worried about the slam part. Where's that handrail at?
That rail is sketchy when you hit the apron.
Am I going to hit my ear on the end of this handrail or what?
Next skater in, the defending champion. It's come down to his third and final run, trying to bump up from a 72.67. Louis Lopez, let's get it. Yeah, Louis.
Defending champ. Yeah, backsmith to back tail.
That's why he's a champ. That's why.
Yeah, he didn't get here by accident.
Nicely done.
Grapefruit grind right there.
Balance, back nose grind. Oh, hanging on!
Yes. Just ride it out.
Nose blunt, Louis Lopez, 20 seconds left.
Yes.
Half cap crook. Oh, hang
on.
10 seconds. Oh, the backsmith 180.
Oh, he knows timing.
And
yeah, he
that
does.
Right there is time for Louis Lopez. Everyone make
Louis
some noise
Lopez.
For him.
Just give it up.
Wow.
What a run. You didn't know, see? You don't know what's coming. What's coming? He's riding up to the ledge. It's not like, oh, I've seen him do this 50 times.
He's just
no
addicted
idea.
To pressure. It was his third run at Tampa last year.
I think he's cramping. You cramping? Yeah.
Yeah. I want to take
awesome.
Another look at that. He had some amazing tricks in there.
Got to hydrate.
So before that run started, he was in 12th. It's just a matter of how far up is he going to go. He had a 72.67.
I love this right here, the backsmith to backside tail slide.
That was really cool. Also, a perfect frontside flip as usual. The grapefruit grind that no one does.
Except for yourself.
I don't go out faking. That's his.
Oh, man. The nose blunt.
Dude, what an incredible skater.
He did all that in a minute. That was 1 minute.
The back
right?
foot on that backside flip.
Uh-huh.
It was in the middle of his board, and he shuffled it.
Score is in 82.33. That is good enough for fifth place. Bumping Manny down one spot. Fifth place. Congratulations, Louis Lopez. Next up, what else needs to be said? This kid is in his rookie Tampa Pro. He's in first place with an 87. Let's just get to it. Jagger Eaton, here we go.
Front feeble. Dude has the potential to go to Street League right now.
Mm.
Oh, it's far from over.
I hate that we didn't see that right there.
Yeah, we just want to see it.
I do.
That was huge.
Carl Malone right there. I don't know how you can do that. Yep, getting some speed. Dipping some Smiths. Holding a hat.
Yeah, just holding on.
Yeah, why not? Front blunt kickflip.
Yeah, let's give it up for Jagger Eaton. His first Tampa Pro, first pro contest. Brand new.
Currently in
Brand
the lead.
New.
Just out the box, pro.
Oh,
giving
wow.
the board away, stoking the fans.
Dude,
that's smart. That's a smart move.
I don't know if I've ever seen a board get thrown to somebody and the person that it hits first actually gets the board. That never happened.
Nobody even tried to fight for it. They were
no.
like, no, it's mine, dude. Sorry.
No, it's like it was on a wire.
Yeah, Jagger.
Oh, by the way, there are no lifts. You're going to have to skate back to your hotel. Oh, you don't have a board.
It's going to be a good walk.
On deck, another rookie pro. These rookie pros are changing the game right now. Are they not?
Yes, they are.
They put Chris Cole into the announcer's booth. That
Come on,
happened.
Florida.
Zion's in seventh place with an 81.67. Let's just bring it. It's from Jupiter, Florida. We all love Zion. Here we go. Oh, to flat.
Oh, my God. Aggressive.
Like 10 feet he flew out of that.
That was crazy. The pop out.
Whoa.
Yeah, yeah. Zion.
Coming in way high up, Spider-Man. Near the coping.
That's
I like
hard.
That this is a totally different run.
Yeah, just winging it. He knows a bunch of tricks, so.
Coming in fast.
Wow, oh! That is so perfect.
How can that be a consistent thing?
20 seconds left. Come on, Florida.
In my life,
let's keep
too.
It loud. 15 left.
Wow.
Jeez. Calling it. Mandatory flat ground, potentially. Give it up for Zion Wright, everybody.
Such a gem.
We've got four skaters left here in the finals. It is almost over.
It's been like everything about this contest has been great. No, like, well, it was kind of like a lull there. No lull.
And it's not going to be a lull with these next four guys.
Right, we have four of the best skateboarders in the world about to skate. Two-time Tampa Pro champ coming in from Porto Alegre, Brazil, Luan Oliveira. Here we go.
He's in. Three flip right there. Oh.
Dang.
Kickflip nose manny getting away.
Nice.
Yeah, switch three flip. Oh, beautiful. Frontside flip getting away from him. Make some noise for Luan Oliveira, everybody. He's got 20 seconds left.
You know him, you love him.
Oh my
perfect.
God, so lofty.
Perfect.
10.
God, what an example.
Oh!
Yes.
And that right there is time for Luan Oliveira.
Dude. Wow,
what
he can rip.
What a skilled skateboarder.
It's official at this point, unless that score came in just kind of way out of whack. We're going to have a new champion this year. Somebody new is going to win. It's either going to be Jagger. It's going to be one of the next three skaters. How about that?
That's awesome.
We're getting there. We're getting there. We have three skaters left. This is Tampa Pro, presented by Monster Energy. It's the 24th annual. Been here for all of them. Waiting on that score. Oh, we're going to bring in Kelvin. We'll get to the score in a minute. I think Kelvin Hoffler.
We got three runs left, everybody. Let's get loud.
Kelvin's currently in eighth place. He's going for his first win right here. He could do it. 60 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Kelvin Hoffler.
Properly dipped.
Coming in switch. Nice pop out on that switch front blunt.
Ooh.
Get the back lip
Man,
on the
he
A-frame.
He does that so well, and it sure does look fun.
Yes! Kickflip front blunt to fakes.
Yep.
Whoa.
Dude, he is playing Pinky with fire stop. On that one.
Just a ledge god.
Yeah, kickflip nose.
No. It's a good kickflip nose.
He whips that kickflip.
Yep.
Nice.
He's
5-0.
On like the 45 side
Ten
of the rail.
Seconds left. Cat back tail.
Yep.
All right.
Looking for an 87.01 or better.
And this right here is going to do it for him.
Give
it
Kelvin.
Up for Kelvin Hoffler,
yeah,
everyone.
Kelvin. Look at that hustle. He's not done. Kickflip crook.
Nah, he's going to give it.
Oh, taking it to the hip. Give it up for Kelvin Hoffler, everyone. Yeah.
That's a dead leg. That's a dead leg. Wow.
We're going to keep it rolling. Coming out of Puerto Rico, via Lowell. It's going to be for Echo, Rockstar, and Fortune. Looking for his first ever Tampa Pro win. Manny, you can do it. You can do it, Manny.
Come on, Manny.
Manny, you're in six. Put it down. Put it down for us, Manny.
We love you no matter what, but you got it.
Second last skater here in the final.
That was tight. Like, almost went to the handrail.
45 seconds. Woo. Every time.
Yeah.
There's the frontside
there
flip.
Is. Nice.
Hanging on, kickflip backside nose grind.
Just holding on to that thing.
25 left.
Don't want to go.
Jeez.
Yo.
You're a champion.
Yeah. The people's champion.
Oh!
Dude!
Yeah! He just mad dogged
yes!
you so hard.
Yeah. That was so sick. He called it out. He was like, yo, this is for you guys.
That was nice.
We love you, Manny.
Yeah,
just
Manny.
Straight Medusa.
That was amazing. Just rolls away, arms yeah. down, just like, I'm gonna kill you.
Turns us all to stone.
Wow, we're getting great stuff here in the finals.
Another round of applause for Manny Santiago. So stoked to see him out there ripping this year.
And we have one skater left here in the finals, Tampa Pro, presented by Monster. Our number one qualifier from yesterday. He's coming into this run in 10th place. Last run of the finals. Put your hands together for Yuto Horigome!
Feeble to back tail.
I like that one.
Coming in switch. Oh, switch back when
like
he
that.
Just
back nose grind.
Little Gino flare.
Yeah,
nice.
Front feeble. Oh, hanging on. Not
Whoa.
Sure if he got truck on or not.
I didn't hear it, but I didn't hear it there either. But
it's all right, he's still going.
Still pulling.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Yep.
20 seconds left. There we go.
You see it on the screen. He's an 87.01 to take that lead from Jagger. And he is on his way to some points. Ah!
Nice. I like that he wants that trick.
That right there is time for Yuto Horigome.
Oh my, did not expect that.
So.
I think that fate is going to be sealed here.
He needs an 87.01 to take the lead from that kid on your screen right there, skating in his first ever Tampa Pro. Jagger Eaton, waiting on scores, waiting on scores. What you think? Waiting on Yuto's score? I think we're just waiting to make it official.
And you know what else that means for Jagger, no matter what.
Okay, we're waiting on Yuto's score. It's a 77.67. Congratulations to Jagger Eaton. You just won Tampa Pro.
And going into Street League.
You're going to the Street League Pro Open.
Wow.
Congratulations, Jagger Eaton. This kid came in here this weekend just like, yeah, Jagger's skating Tampa Pro. It's time. He won Tampa Am before. He's done it all. He's killing it all over the world. He grew up. He's ready to handle business.
That's right. You can't, I mean, once you win all of the Am contests, what are you going to do?
You're going to come in
you
and change
and
the game.
You come and
you win Tampa Pro. You're not allowed anymore.
Basically. Talk about what he did. Talk about what he did to win.
Put it together. Dipped, feebles, dipped, Smith grinds. That back 180 nose grind, gap out. I mean, he just kept hitting it.
Just kept hitting it.
Yep.
You are watching the 2018 Tampa Pro presented by Monster Energy. And there is your winner, Jagger Eaton. We'll be back with the awards after this. Welcome back inside the skate park of Tampa. It's the 2018 Tampa Pro presented by Monster Energy. We just saw some insane skateboarding. Well, we saw tons of it over the last 3, 4, 5 days. Andrew Cannon, like it doesn't get any better than if you like skateboarding. You like skateboarding?
Love it.
All right, and that's as good as it gets.
It was amazing.
Zion Wright, he's got the whole family in tow. They're all hyped. It's so good to see him come through for the hometown crowd. Congratulations to Zion, making it all the way to the finals. Axel Crusher from Belgium. You got dude from Lowell, Puerto Rico. And then Felipe Gustavo, doing what he's been doing for so long. That's cool.
Yeah, Felipe killed him. It was amazing. He just looks better than ever right now.
He really did. TJ Rogers, and you know what? I wasn't gonna say this, but dude lost 40 pounds. He lost 40 pounds.
TJ?
TJ, dude. That's how, you didn't notice how fit he is? Dude's a beast.
And I just thought he tightened up the clothes.
Look at that, Jagger Eaton. That's your boy. That's your dude right there.
That's our winner.
That's the winner of the 2018 Tampa Pro. You know what? He's another dude who won Tampa Am now, and he wins Tampa Pro. Congratulations. Congratulations to Jagger Eaton. What up, Jagger? You're the man of the hour. And you win the SLS Pro Open Pass by Monster Energy. You are going to the 2018 SLS Pro Open, where you will have a chance to skate your way into Street League. All you gotta do is do what you do, and you'll be there. Looking forward to seeing it. All right, we're gonna throw it down to awards. Schaefer, you ready? Let's take it away, dude.
Of course I'm ready. Not really, but thank you very much, Paul Zitzer, Andrew Cannon, Chris Cole. Thank you to all our viewers and everybody inside the skate park of Tampa. What an incredible moment. Yeah. It marks 25 years of us being in business and 24 years of the pro contest. Congratulations to Jagger Eaton, $20,000, a spot in SLS, and making history here along the likes of Eric Costa and Greg Lutzka, Mike Vallely, Dennis Buznitz, and so many other first place placers. So I want to just quickly thank you guys, and we're going to get to the special awards from NHS. Paul Zitzer is going to join us along with Chris Cole and Andrew Cannon. I just wanted to say thanks to Monster, especially ETN, Street League, Bronson, OJ, Mob, Independent, True Skate, Beats, and all our sponsors for making this happen. So put your hands together if you don't mind. And not to mention, without you guys supporting the skate park, we wouldn't be here as well. We appreciate every penny, every dollar, anything you guys do to support local, support your local skate shop. If you don't have one, supportspottampa.com. You can order online. What does your mail order do? We support a skate park. So think before you click and support local and help the local retailer. So anyway, Andrew Schultz, thank you for painting the course the best ever in 25 years. All our spectators on site, I already said that, but I want to thank our staff, the skate park of Tampa, they have a hard job. No weed, no drinking. Go around the corner, smoke that somewhere else. But I just want to say thank you for working with us. Bananarchy, you guys are spread out. I see one there, and everybody that wore a costume to the contest. And just want to let you guys know, join us at the Bricks tonight. It's all ages up until 10 o'clock. It's the after contest party presented by Monster. So that's about it. I'm going to turn it over to Paul Zitzer, Chris Cole, and Andrew Cannon over here. Make a round of applause for these three awesome dudes.
All right, this first award comes courtesy of Mob, and it's called Mob G for Effort, because it's a person who didn't necessarily win the contest, but they gave it their all and shredded, and they get the G, which is $1,000, a grand, G for Woo! Effort. It's the Mob G for Effort, goes to Mason Silva. Get up here, Mason Silva.
Yeah, Mason.
You get $1,000. Let's crack that briefcase open. Let's check this thing. This is all you, Mason. I mean, it's in fives. Yeah, there's $1,000 cash. Do what you will with it. Mason Silva, come on up here. Mob, grip, G for effort.
Yeah, Mason.
You are welcome. Thank you. $1,000. G.
Anyone who wins an award, you got two photos this way and then to Bart.
All right, we're live, so we'll keep it rolling, though. Next in is the Bronson Speed Killer Award. It goes to a dude who flew all over the place, didn't stop. His course is a little slippery for him, but he put it down. Let's give it up to Milton Martinez. Yeah, crowd's feeling Milton. I'm feeling Milton Martinez. Come on up here, Milton. $1,000 courtesy of Bronson. Thank you, Gavin DeNike, and all our NHS bros for stoking out dudes who deserve it.
Where Milton is Martinez.
Milton? Martinez. Where are you at, Milton Martinez?
There we go. Give it up for Milton Martinez, everyone. $1,000. Hold that right there. Whoop. Keep it open, man. Show them the moolah.
$1,000. Oh, it's about ready to pop open.
Oh, it's open.
There's the money. There's all the money. Dude, Milton, you rip. You're rad.
All right, then you need to get one more.
Oh, part. Yeah! $5 bills! Dude. Yeah, Milton. Dude, that's sick.
That was awesome.
That's sick. Get it, Brian. Give me a fiver.
Wow, the people's champ. Milton Martinez sharing the wealth. Milton, 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 Milton,
Milton.
Yes, that was awesome. Wow.
All right. One other rad award we do here. It comes from Boards for Bros, which is our charity that helps get skateboards to kids who can't afford it. And we give out an award to the person that just stokes everybody up, helps people out, and is just awesome. And we call it the Bromander in Chief. And we got two of our favorite people here to hand it out. Michelle Box from Boards for Bros and Professor Schmidt from Schmidt Sticks. Legend from Florida. These people rule. These people are the best. I'm going to hand the mic over. You guys want to handle it?
We got this. This is our third Bromander-in-Chief Award. First one went to Mr. TJ Rogers. Second went to Evan Smith. We give this award to the skater that kills it in the course and out in the courtyard. I am thrilled to say this year it goes to the guy with the best smile in skateboarding, Mr. Manny Santiago.
Yeah, Manny!
Manny, 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 Manny.
Yeah, Manny Santiago. Mic, I'm going to interrupt the regularly scheduled programming because you guys hear it's been really vague. This place has been around for 25 years. What else has been here for 25 years, okay? I remember coming back here when it was a clubhouse and the vert ramp was right there, okay? And Schaefer said, come over and stay in my ramp. So for 25 years, I'd like to celebrate, give this to you, Brian Schaefer.
Yeah, Schaefer!
This guy gives awards to everybody, but he's the one that deserves one.
Schaefer, 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 Schaefer.
Schaefer. 25 years, Skate Park of Tampa. Put your hands together one more time for Brian Schaefer and everyone here who makes it all happen.
Hey, thank you, Brian Schaefer. Thanks to all of us from Spot 2, because we wouldn't even exist. Don't forget you donated the vert ramp, bro.
I did, thank you. Thanks, Mom. All right, 12th place, Tampa Pro Finals. First pro contest ever. We've watched him grow up from a little kid. We've made fun of him the whole time. We're done with that. Alex Midler, come on up here. You're a G, 12th place, Tampa Pro. No more jokes, Andrew. No more jokes about Midler. He's too tight. Best barley grind? Yeah.
Yes,
you got fans,
stoke
Midler.
Is real.
Yeah.
Yeah, Midler.
Little G. All right, that's Midler, 12th place. In 11th place, two-time Tampa Pro winner, two-time Tampa Am winner, Luan Oliveira. Come on. What can you say? Come on up here, Luan. You don't have to win them all. You just have to keep doing those frontside flips like that. Luan Oliveira. Come on up. We got an 11th place trophy for you, Luan.
We're looking for Luan.
Luan Oliveira going once. He's the tight. He's long gone. He's like, they might ask me to do a speech. I'm out of here. They might want to ask me a question. Peace. It's okay, he'll get up here. Let's do 10th place. This dude has had kind of a crazy year. He skated Tampa Am a year and a half ago, got fourth, and then he went on to do everything in the world in Street League, and now he's here. 10th place, Yuto Horigome. Yuto.
Yeah, Yuto.
Yeah, Yuto, come on up here, 10th place. Tampa Pro 2018. I feel a win coming on in the next few years. Yuto Horigome, Bright Futures. And in 9th place, yeah, he's another little kid that grew up. He used to wear a bucket hat, now he's looking hash. He's from Belgium. 9th place, Axel Kreisbergs. Man, you're rad. Just rad, just good all the way around. Good at skating, good at life. Come on up here, Axel. Yeah, Axel.
So rad.
Congratulations, Axel. 9th place, Tampa Pro.
Also want to like give a shout out to the Volcom crew and everybody on the bus. Arto Sari, Remy, they were here all weekend. They came with an explosion of fireworks last night at the Concrete Jam. And thank you guys for being a part of the Concrete Jam Converse. Sorry to interrupt.
Now, anytime, I back it. Big ups to Remy for coming out. And in eighth place, this dude, man, he's been through a lot. He keeps coming back, keeps getting better. He was close. Kelvin Hoffler, 81.33, eighth place. He did so much amazing skating. That's like winning type skating for eighth place. But Kelvin Hoffler, dude, he just had surgery. He's come back like from a crazy injury. Congratulations, Kelvin Hoffler.
Yeah, Kelvin!
Yeah, Kelvin, congrats. He's a great dude. All right, let's see. Moving right along. In seventh place, straight up, Planet Jupiter is gold. Zion Wright, come on up here. Congratulations to Zion. Dude.
He should definitely crowd surf his way out of here.
You are a boss, Zion. Yeah, there he is. Love this kid. Great family. He's from Florida. He's the best. You don't have to win to be the best.
You just got a 540.
True, true that. Sixth place, Bro Mandarin Chief, dude. Get up here, Manny Santiago. Get back up here. The crowd loves you, we love you. You rip. Sorry about that Puerto Rico thing, Manny. I feel like I messed up part of your content.
Mayagüez, Mayagüez.
Mayagüez. Okay, next time, got you. Thank you, Manny.
Not even, Zitzer.
I nailed it, right? It's like nothing. Thanks, Manny. Next time. All right, fifth place. Last year's champion in fifth place ain't nothing to sneeze at. Luis Lopez. Yeah, Luis. A lot of pressure on this kid. He handled it like a G. Hey, Woody Hogendyke, get up here. Woody, you gotta get up here. We need you. Yeah, what up, Woody?
What's up, everybody? Check out Flatspot Magazine, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, check out Flatspot. Okay, come on up here, Louie.
Yeah, Louie.
Yeah, Louie.
Give it up for Louie Lopez.
Yeah, Louie. Fourth place, this dude lost 40 pounds but came up on fourth. TJ Rogers, come on up here. He was the defending Bromander. Defending Bromander in chief. TJ, there he is.
Yes.
Great to see. Nicest dude ever too, it's nice. And then, in third place, fellow Canadian, he's a Red Dragon. Of course he's gonna get top three. Ryan DeCenzo, get on up here, DeCenzo. Descends. Third place, bronze medal. Yeah. Stoked for you. He's stoked. We're stoked. He's always stoked. He could have got last and been stoked. Hey, get up on that podium. Get up on that podium. We're live, Ryan. All right, second place. Give it up. Felipe Gustavo. So close.
Yeah,
so
Felipe. Close.
But he was perfect, dude. Who cares about scores or placings when you skate like that? Who cares? Second place, same as a win with that kind of skating. Jaggering, get up here. You are the 2018 Tampa Pro winner. Yeah, dude, this kid, what happened?
Yeah, Jagger.
Jagger! He gets this hand-painted Andrew Schultz one-of-a-kind original trophy, and he wins the Pro Open Pass to the SLS Pro Open by Monster CS Street League Jagger!
Jagger! Jagger! Jagger! Jagger! Jagger! Jagger!
That right there, the top three for 2018 Tampa Pro! Give him one more round of applause, everyone! What an insane contest this weekend!
Stay up there, guys. You can get down. You can do whatever you want. You guys are champions.
They need to get a bunch of pictures.
Photos.
Crowd, let's keep it going for them.
Everybody, you guys want some products? Everybody, make a little bit of noise, Tampa Pro! Jagger Eaton, you killed it! Here comes the free product, look out for one another! It's last call at the bar. We'll see you at the Bricks. We'll see you at Tampa Am, and we'll see you at Dam Am around the world. Tune in to SpotTampa.com. Download the app at ETN. See you on tour with Street League. See you guys around the world. Thank you, skateboarding. Thank you, viewers. Thank you, everybody. Make some noise one more time. We're signing out. Thanks for tuning in from around